Okay, here we go. What not to do at a stoplight? Hey, this is easy. By SpongeBob SquarePants. Ah, this essay is pure gold. And now, pencil, get ready to do your stuff, because here we go. Gee, this is harder than I thought.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm done with my shift, Mr. Krabs. And let me just say, there will come a day when I will make something of my life, and I will never have to set foot in this grease trap again!
Yeah, we'll see you after your lunch break, Squidward.
Okay.
Good morning, Krusty Krew!
Hey, Patrick! You all ready for the big night out tonight?
Yeah, it's gonna rock!
Are you ready to go crazy?
I'm already hearing voices!
Are you ready to...
SpongeBob, Patrick, do you mind?
Let's continue this conversation in private, Patrick. I think some people are eavesdropping.
Well, how rude of some people.
Those youngsters are going out for a big night on the town.
Woo! I've been looking forward to this night all week.
Party!
What do you think we should do first?
What shouldn't we do first? We're young, we've got wheels, the world is our oyster! SpongeBob, you got something on your shoulder.
Hey, boys! Hanging out?
Yes.
I couldn't help overhearing your big plans. And I was wondering if you had room for one more crazy do tonight, huh?
Of course. Did you want to come with us, Mr. Krabs?
Oh, hadn't even crossed my mind. But sure, I'll go.
I don't know, SpongeBob. He might cramp our style.
Stop!
Let's see if he knows the secret cool guy handshake.
Yeah, of course I know it.
I'm waiting, old man.
How do you do?
Fine, and you? All right, you're in. But I'm not happy about it.
You passed the test, Mr. Krabs!
Great! Why don't you boys show up at my house at 8 o'clock?
I just want to warn you, Mr. Krabs, we're always fashionably late.
8:01 p.m.
Hey there, Mr. Krabs! Are you ready to party?
Oh, I'm ready to party! Are you ready to party?
I'm ready to party! Are you ready to party, SpongeBob?
No, I'm ready to party! Are you ready to party, Mr. Krabs?
I'm ready to party! Are you ready to party, SpongeBob?
No, I'm ready to party! Are you ready to party, Patrick?
I'm ready to party!
Oh, fine. I'll just listen to it one more time to get it out of my system.
Round and round the record spins all day. Listen again, it takes you far away. Trying to stop it is futile. So just listen now to my musical doodle. Listen again to the musical doodle.
Just one more time. Round and round the record spins all day. One more time. Round and round the record.
Pushing your luck a bit, aren't you, kid? You were nearly late this morning. You gotta be more conscientious, or I'll have to start ducking your pay. Oh, yeah, that's what I'll do. Do-do-do, do-do-do-do-do-do.
I was never closer to an award than the minute I started copying you.
But Patrick...
Patrick's not here!
Trophy delivery!
Another trophy?
Oh, great! What's it for this time?
For doing absolutely nothing longer than anyone else. Patrick, this trophy's for you! So, what are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna go protect my title!
Time for boarding school! Let it rip, Gary! Ah, partner in crime. The toast could have been a little darker, though. See you later.
Hey, SpongeBob, want to go jellyfishing?
Sorry, Patrick, I can't. I have school today.
What am I supposed to do all day while you're at school?
I don't know. What do you normally do when I'm gone?
Wait for you to get back.
Wait a second, Patrick. Why don't you come to school with me?
Hey, that's a great idea.
You and me in school together as classmates. Think about it. Well, I am not going to allow a mistake like today's to happen again. I am going straight to bed. This pillow is hard as a rock. Oh, what to do? You're right, Gary. Warm milk puts me right to sleep. Now that should do the trick. Boy, sure is quiet around here. Only 5 hours left before I have to go to work. Come on, SpongeBob, you can do this. 4 hours, 59 minutes, 50 seconds. 4 hours, 59 minutes, 45 seconds. 4 hours, 59 minutes, 41 seconds. What if I don't get to sleep at all? Oh, Mr. Krabs was right. I am an insomniac.
Night, 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 night.
Will you please? Here, give me a moment's peace and take out the trash.
All right. Taking out the trash. Taking out the trash at night.
You mean outside?
That's where the dumpster is, yes.
I don't know, Squidward. It's kind of dark out there.
But I thought you liked the night shift.
You're right. For the Krusty Krab! Piece of cake.
So, you're not afraid?
Nah.
So, all you have to do to earn your extra credit and pass my class and never have to come anywhere near this school again is write a 10-word sentence on what you've learned in boating school.
But I've learned so many things.
Just pick one. I don't care which. Here, I'll help you get started. What I learned in boating school is... There! That's already 7 words! Only 3 more!
L... E. A. R. Oh, barnacles.
What's wrong?
Gotta sharpen my pencil. N. E. Oh!
Give me that! Here's a pen.
A pen? One of the most permanent of all writing utensils. Gonna write an essay. That's what I say. There.
Fantastic. Let me see it.
No, wait! I changed my mind.
I'm sure what you've written is fine. Just let me see.
No, don't look. It's not ready.
It's so simple. Only 10 words. What I learned in boating school is blankety, blankety, blank.
I can do this. I can do this.
What I learned in boating school is... What I learned in boating school is...
I can do this. I can do this. Is it hot in here, Mrs. Bob? Why is it so hot in here? My hand. My hand is cramping, Mrs.
Okay, let me see what you've written.
It's not ready yet.
That's okay, SpongeBob. Show the teacher what you've written.
No!
Give it to me!
No!
Let me see it! What I learned in boating school is... Well, the rest doesn't matter. You pass! You pass!
Mrs. Puff, I don't feel like I really did anything.
That's how extra credit is supposed to feel.
Really?
Besides, here's your license.
my license. It tastes just like I dreamt it would.
Oh, shrimp! It's my arch rival from high school, Squilliam Fancy's son. I can't let him see me in my crusty crab uniform.
On your lunch break, eh, Squiddy?
Yes, hey, what you been up to?
Oh, just succeeding in everything you failed in.
You are no great shake, Squilliam Fancy Son. Anyone can be a big shot in a hick town like Bikini Bottom.
Oh, is that so? Let's hear what you've accomplished since high school, Squiddy.
Don't be intimidated, Squidward. Try to imagine him in his underwear. Oh, no, he's hot! I'm, in food service.
Hold it. Don't tell me. You're a cashier.
Don't lie. Lying always makes it worse.
I own a 5-star restaurant. Squidward, I had no idea you were such a success.
That's right.
And I would be honored if you would allow me to come to your restaurant tonight.
Tonight?
In fact, we'll all come. My treat!
Here's your net. Well, come on, Patrick. The jellyfish don't catch themselves.
First, I have to put away my secret box.
Secret box? You never told me about your secret box.
Hey, hands off, Peepin' Bob. This here's my secret box. Besides, if I showed you what was inside, it wouldn't be a secret anymore. Duh! Those SpongeBob! If only you could see inside my secret box, it would change your life.
It's okay, Patrick. I know all about secrets.
You do?
I've got a gazillion secrets.
Like what?
Well, it's no secret that the best thing about a secret is secretly telling someone your secret, thereby secretly adding another secret to their secret collection of secrets. Secretly. You want to hear one of my secrets?
Do I?
Let's see. Did you know you're my best friend?
No way. Oh, let's hear another one.
Okay. Secretly, I'm a little bit naive.
Wow. I'll never look at you the same way again, SpongeBob. Gosh. Tell me some more secrets.
Okay. I love my job at the Krusty Krab. I sleep with my shoes on. I like jelly on both sides of my toes. I've got an overdue library book. I think jellyfishing and bubble blowing are the CV's meat. I've never been late for work. I've said the word fancy in conversation. I like to dance to loading zone announcements. I still don't have my driver's license. I'm a little on the short side, and I'm wearing 3 pairs of underwear right now.
Gasp. I never would have guessed.
Now will you show me what's inside your secret box?
No, SpongeBob. It's for me to know and for you to never find out. You may be an open book, SpongeBob, but I'm a bit more complicated than that. The inner machinations of my mind are an enigma.
Warning! This ride may cause crying, screaming, projectile vomiting, amnesia, spine loss, embarrassing accidents, uncontrollable gas,
and explosive diarrhea.
Is that all?
Big deal. I didn't have that stuff this morning.
Last call for the fiery fist of pain.
Well, this is it, Pat.
Yep.
Here we go.
Uh-huh.
On the fiery fist of pain.
After you.
We made it!
Yeah!
Please keep your arms and legs in the vehicle at all times. There.
Now, if you could just sign this release absolving Glove World in case of accidental spine loss. Well, nice knowing you.
Ready in 10.
This is it, Patrick.
9, 8.
We made it.
7, 6.
We're not scaredy cats.
5, 4.
We're not crybabies.
3, 2.
We're brave.
We're experiencing some technical difficulties.
Man, this cheap thing is always breaking down. Hey, sorry, guys. Maybe next time.
Patrick, I have a confession to make. I was really scared about going on this ride.
Me too.
I didn't know how to tell you because, well, I didn't want to disappoint you.
I didn't want you to be disappointed in me.
But now we don't have to face our fears. The ride is broken.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. It's fine.
Huh?
Have fun.
Patrick, I don't want to face my fears. I'm afraid of them. Goodbye, Patrick.
Goodbye, SpongeBob.
You can get out now.
We did it! We conquered our fears!
We stopped crying!
We survived the physical pain!
Oh, what a beautiful day. And here I am, trapped in a prison of high cholesterol. No one ever comes in on Sunday. Why can't Mr. Krabs just let us go home? SpongeBob! Stop ringing this bell.
I was just testing it.
I will ring the bell when there's an order. But there's no customers! There hasn't been one all day, and there isn't gonna be any!
One Krabby Patty coming up.
No!
Here they are, right over there.
Try not to surprise them.
Patrick! Can you believe it?
Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy in the flesh!
Hey, who are those guys?
Are they here to fix the TV?
What do you want?
Are you Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy?
Well, we used to be, but now we're retired.
But you can't retire. There's evil afoot.
What? Evil? Evil! Barnacle Boy, don't pick up the evil.
All I said was there's evil afoot.
Evil!
Will you please stop saying that?
Evil! 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 Evil!
Wow, Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy.
It's too bad they're old.
What do you mean, Patrick? Old people are the greatest. They're full of wisdom and experience. The world needs Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. Someone, somewhere is in trouble, and I won't rest until Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy are out of retirement.
Ooh, pretty lights.
Come on, bus. I gotta get home and feed Gary. Uh-oh, shoes untied. Under and over and loop-de-loop and over and through the bell. Wait! Hold on! Stop that bus! Oh, not again! Excuse me, sir. Can you help me? No! No! Not the balloon! I need to know when the next bus comes! Well, there goes another one. I gotta be more diligent. I am not leaving this spot no matter what. Getting hungry. Glove candy dispenser. Good thing I went to Glove World. Ew, glove flavored. Hey, what's that? Candy machine. Kelp nougat crunch. I'm not leaving this spot no matter what. I'll only be gone a second. Hey! Nice warm beds.
Huh?
No more Krabby Patties. No more getting mail. No more Gary. No more movies. No more Squidward. No more Sandy or Pearl or Mr. Krabs. No more anything.
I want ice cream!
But it doesn't have to be all bad, right? I mean, at least we have each other.
Yeah!
And all that running is good for your buns and thighs, right?
Yeah, buns and thighs.
And the bitter cold? It's bracing, isn't it?
Yeah! Maybe being a felon could be fun! We can loosen our ties!
Yeah! And we can fly!
Yeah! Okay, we still can't do that. But we don't have to shave!
I'm way ahead of you, buddy.
And you get to talk tough.
This town ain't big enough for the two of us.
Let me try. Hey, punk.
And the best part is, now that we're felons, we don't have to return anything we borrow.
Yeah! And we owe it all to you.
What are you talking about? Taking the balloon was your evil plan.
No, I'm nothing but a lot of talk. You're the one with the sticky fingers.
Aw, Patrick. You're the best bad influence ever.
You too. I wish we had something to eat, though.
Look what I've got.
Rectangles!
Not just any rectangles. Candy bars. All we have to do is make them last the rest of our lives.
Thanks, SpongeBob. I think I'll eat it now. I think I'll eat it now. Oh! Where'd my candy bar go? I must have dropped it.
You just ate it, Pat. It's all over your face.
Where'd it go? I'm gonna starve. Where'd it go? I can't find it! Where can it possibly be? Aha!
What?
You stole my candy bar!
No, I didn't.
Oh, so that's how it is, huh? Once a thief, always a thief.
You ate yours. This is mine.
You took my only food! Now I'm gonna starve!
Here, Patrick, just take half of mine.
Yours? You mean mine!
Do you want it or what?
I don't want it unless you admit you took it!
This is my candy bar!
Liar, liar, plants for hire!
It's pants on fire, Patrick.
Well, you would know, liar.
Well, if you're gonna be that way, I'll eat it myself!
You better not. I'm warning you! Don't!
Stop it! Don't! You're a crazy person! I should have expected this after the way you stole that balloon!
Did I, Patrick? Did I? Or did your criminal mind hypnotize me to steal it?
That's it! First the balloon, now my candy bar! You're out of control! I'm telling on you!
Not if I tell on you first!
Again! Again!
Oh no, that didn't just happen. Please tell me that didn't happen.
What happened?
Where are we? We're lost. There's no way out.
We're stuck in the middle of nowhere with SpongeBob and Patrick. Now, why must every 11 minutes of my life be filled with misery? Why?
Oh, cheer up, Squid. It could be worse.
Yeah, you could be bald and have a big nose.
Well, this is the end.
No, it's not, Squidward.
It's not?
Come on, guys. We're gonna be fine. As long as we stick together. Remember, we're a club. And besides, we have this.
What's that?
Oh, the magic conch shell. Ask it something.
Magic conch shell? Will I ever get married?
Maybe someday.
You've got to be kidding! That is just a stupid toy! How can that possibly help us?
Squidward, we must never question the wisdom of the magic conch. The club always takes its advice before we do anything.
The shell knows all.
Oh, magic conch shell, what do we need to do to get out of the kelp forest?
Nothing.
The shell has spoken!
Nothing? We can't just sit here and do nothing! I can't believe you two are gonna take advice from a toy! All right. I don't need your help. I am gonna find my way back to sanity.
Throw a party without your best friend. We'll see about that.
That was close, Patrick. You're safe here under these nightlights, but you gotta stay out of the dark, buddy. You never know what kind of creeping critter could be lurking in those shadows.
Oh, I had to move my rock out of the dark and into the light.
You know what that means. Sleep over! Your sleeping bag, sir.
Thank you, my good man.
So glad you made that gaping hole in the wall, letting in all the There's evil afoot.
Leap and lampreys, mermaid man. I'm right behind you.
Mermaid man and barnacle boy spot their archenemy, Reflecto, up to no good.
SpongeBob.
You know what this means.
Donuts!
By the power of Neptune!
Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy, unite!
Creatures of the deep, assemble! Think harder, Barnacle Boy! Here they come! Reflecto has become too powerful.
What the?
If Reflecto is cut off from sunlight, he becomes weak.
jumping jellyfish, Mermaid Man! He's destroying the shield!
Quick, Barnacle Boy! Back to the sea cave!
Right, Mermaid Man!
SpongeBob! SpongeBob, open up! Reflecto has found our secret lab.
What would the real Mermaid Man do?
Why don't you ask him yourself?
Elaborate, you vile fiend.
He and Barnacle Boy live in the retirement home on the other side of town.
They must be working undercover.
Yeah. Now, please leave me alone.
Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy reunite!
Wait for it.
Time percentage, 100%.
Another day, another migraine.
On time percentage, 12%.
Grain.
Isn't it great working at the Krusty Krab, Squidward? Huh? Isn't it? Working here.
Yeah, great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yes!
I better call the doctor, cause I've got spring fever! Good morning, little flowers. Good morning, Squidward. Isn't it a lovely day? Did you say hello to the flowers yet?
Good morning, flowers.
Gosh, I didn't know Squidward had hay fever. I'll do him a kindness and plant some hypoallergenic flowers. You're on your way. I bet you're thirsty. Taking my eyes off you. 3 days later.
Hey, SpongeBob.
Hi, Patrick. How does this keep happening? Hi. She's beautiful. Wow. What a magnificent seahorse.
SpongeBob, aren't you two supposed to be camping?
We are camping.
SpongeBob, it's not camping if you're 10 feet from your house.
Aw, it doesn't matter where you are as long as you're outdoors. While all those soft city folk are safe in their beds reading books, we're out here pitting ourselves against the formidable forces of nature. You want to join us?
No.
Okay, have fun inside.
What do you mean, have fun inside?
Just have fun inside. See you tomorrow.
Oh, bye. You little sneak. I see what you're doing.
What?
Don't think I can't see what you're doing.
What?
You're saying I can't take it.
But all I...
You're saying I'm soft. You think your little have fun inside challenge is gonna make me come camping with you. But that is never gonna happen. There's no way I'm gonna sit out here all night with you two losers. So get used to it.
Okay. Have fun inside.
That's it, I'm in. I'll show you camping.
Squidward's gonna come camping with us.
Now you'll see how a real outdoorsman does it. Here we are, my remote-controlled self-assembling tent. Watch and learn.
Mm-hmm.
That was great, Squidward. But how do you get inside?
Yeah, it's all crushy looking.
It isn't put up yet, you idiots.
Customization!
Genius!
He's tenderizing the ground!
Of course!
Write that down, write that down!
Huh? Voila! But what could compare to just lying out under the stars?
No more fooling around. I've got to get back to work. Okay, Mr. Essay, I say, prepare to be written. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Yeah. Yeah. In some of these. In some of these.
Almost there. And
done. Now let's see how it looks so far. The break time! Pacing always helps me think. Let's see, only 799 words to go. Think, SpongeBob, think!